Welcome to Tiger Talk.
I'm Shawnee.
And I'm Sean.
Sean, did you know that senior picnic is today?
Yeah.
What are you doing to prepare for senior picnic?
I'm going to be rocking the blues and chilling. What about you, Shawnee?
Yeah, I'm going to be sporting the blue as well.
Seniors, get ready for a rowdy senior picnic starting period 5-6.
So, you know what you should also get ready for?
Well, Halo 3 came out this week. Let's take a sneak peek.
Good morning, Han. Today, I'm going to give you the inside scoop on the most highly anticipated video game ever. That's right, I'm talking about Halo 3. The game released this past Tuesday and is projected to sell over 4 million copies in just the first 2 months. It also has a possibility to disrupt the learning of every student at Dandelion High School. We're gonna head over to gamer expert Phil Prisinos to learn more. Phil?
Halo 3 is a first-person shooter, an FPS if you will, based on a science fiction story in which genetically superior super soldiers fight against aliens that are trying to take over the human race. All in all, the game has solid graphics, you know, amazing gameplay, and I gotta say, the campaign, out of this world, really raised the bar for the gaming standard.
Interesting stuff. We interviewed some noobs around school. That's what they had to say.
Yeah, I went about quarter to 10. I got a GameStop in Old Saybrook and was there till about 10 after 12 after they handed out the games. Then I went home, played for a while, got 3 hours of sleep that night, came to school, went home the next day, played it for 5.5 hours and beat it.
I really liked the game except for, sometimes when you're driving, they have the Marines driving with you.
I haven't slept in about 3 days. Because the online play is so impressive.
Well, that looks pretty interesting.
So, Sean, do you park in the senior lot?
No, I ride my bike.
Wow, Sean, you really do your part to keep Madison air quality clean.
I do. If more people rode their bikes, parking at Dandelion High School wouldn't be so difficult. I'm saving the world one pedal at a time.
Even though parking's limited here at hand, as long as you get here on time and keep it between the white lines, we can all have a good parking experience this year.
Wow, I feel bad for the juniors that have to walk a far distance to get to school every morning.
Yeah, have fun in the snow.
It sure is getting chilly outside.
Do tigers survive in the cold weather?
Tigers?
Yeah, the Han Tigers.
Oh, yeah. Well, I know that the boys and girls soccer teams are having great seasons so far.
Let's go watch them kick some soccer balls.
So, Carrie, how's the season going so far?
It's good. We're undefeated.
That's good to hear. What are your thoughts about the Guilford game on Saturday?
I think it'll be a tough game, but I think we'll
win. To be astonished!
As the number one heckler of boys and girls soccer, what are your thoughts about this Guilford game coming up?
Well, I'm pretty excited, you know. I can't wait to get some good heckling experience in it, you know. already have 3 years under my belt, so it should be fun. Hope you guys win.
Boys, how's the season going so far?
Season's going all right. We're currently 2-4. It's kind of a rough time, but we should definitely turn it around. Lost some tight games, and good things will happen from here on out.
That's good. What are your thoughts about the Guilford game coming up?
Well, we're trying to get all our aggression out on Guilford. We're going to try to get the W.
Wu-Tang!
They sure are aggressive.
Be aggressive.
Be aggressive.
Beaggressive.
Aggressive.
Be aggressive.
We've got school spirit. Hey, Shawnee, what time is it?
It's time for you to get a watch.
Oh, that looks like all the time we have for this week.
I'm Shawnee.
And I'm Sean.
Peace out,
Peace
hand.
Out.